2 unit to safety on Tatooine. The plans it carries are the Rebellion's best chance at ending the Empire.
Whatever you say, Princess, let's go!
An escape pod? You sure it's quite safe, Otto?
Luke, you're next.
Surrender the plans, Rebel scum.
Diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
Lord Vader, we've captured the rebels. I'll enjoy watching him get the truth out of you.
Nice shot, Han.
We must find those droids. If anything were to happen to them...
Send a detachment down to retrieve them. We must have those plans.
What's that?
Hold on a second. Chewie, what do you mean?
Well?
Proximity alert. We got meteor debris coming up.
You can steer this thing though, right?
Well, it ain't the Falcon. Here goes.
Guide indicates the direction and distance to your next mission objective.
A past general of the Clone Wars lives out here? They're the worst. Aiming at an enemy increases the damage of your shots.
Otto has picked up something on his scanner, and it is moving in your direction. Do please be careful.
You can juggle enemies in the air by launching them and repeatedly firing. Juggling your enemies will keep them vulnerable, allowing you to deal increased damage.
I don't know about you, but I've had my fill of uninvited guests. Please, friends, come inside.
Mistress Leia, you are safe. Thank the Maker.
General Kenobi.
General? You're Obi-Wan Kenobi?
And why is it you've come all this way to find an old man?
Within this R2 unit's memory bank is information vital to the survival of the Rebellion. And now you are our only hope to deliver this droid to Alderaan.
We'll need a fast ship, fast enough to avoid any Imperial entanglements.
Then you're in luck, old man. It so happens that I'm the captain of the Millennium Falcon. It's the fastest ship in the galaxy.
Might hurt it, mind you, Captain Solo, that Jabba the Hutt may well have your ship locked away in Mos Eisley for your failure to pay the credits you owe him.
I'd completely forgotten about that. Thank you, 3PO.
No doubt a solution will present itself at Mos Eisley. Luke, wait a moment. This is the weapon of a Jedi Knight. It belonged to your father.
My father was a navigator on a spice freighter.
Your father was the best star pilot in the galaxy, and he was a good friend.
How did my father die?
He was killed by a young Jedi who was seduced by the dark side of the Force. That pupil was Darth Vader.
Vader killed my father?
With proper training, I believe you too can become a Jedi. Come, we mustn't keep your friends waiting.
Vader.
Welcome to Mos Eisley, the most wretched hive of scum and villainy. You must be cautious. Don't drink the water.
I'm ready.
You have located a champion coin. Collect each one to invite the pictured character to join this adventure.
On yourself.
I checked on the Millennium Falcon, and I'm sorry to say it has been immobilized. It seems Jabba the Hutt is rather upset about an overdue debt. There's someone waiting for payment at the docking bay.
That's fair.
To aid in your navigation, this holo map shows your immediate surroundings and indicates any missions, threats, and other useful information. The arrows indicate where each point of interest is in relation to you.